Hello everyone. Can you see all of this flower? And maybe you will wonder why I put this all flower on my this nameplate. So I don't have on this time showed you something what I create, because I will don't create anything, because I will little bit sick, really sick, and plus I will so much busy with my new job. Actually, not new on this time, but I will busy on my job, and I don't have time create, because I will don't have not many free day on my job now, so I must actually, when I will have free day, I want just have free day. The day is really I wanted that my free day is really free. But why again? Why I put all of this flower on my nameplate? Because sometimes ago I will go on some local second hand, and the first time when I decided made this video, I wanted tell you a little bit about our second hand. But maybe I will don't tell you on this time about our second hand, maybe on some another video, but on some local second hand, and this second hand received so many things from England. I buy some book, and this decoration is actually like a pre-word to that book. And I only tell that this second hand, when I will buy that book, have another many book. And actually also old, really old book, when I want what I wanted the first time buy. I will saw three or two old book, and I wanted the first time buy. But when I will saw that book what I will buy, I will tell myself I must buy this book, because I will show you now that book, because for me this is not ordinary book, this is just wow, really wow book. And not only because text wow book, mostly wow book because illustration. And this type of book I will saw on our local store first time, really first time. Our store, second hand store, have ordinary book with cardboard cover. So time to time I will buy that book and made journal. Plus I will have our Ukrainian old book, what I will use to journal cover, and book page used on craft But this book, what I will buy today, for me is really wow. Maybe to you this is ordinary book, because of course thrift store have so many book and different, and you will have possibility to buy that old book, old and old and old and on different language. But I tell this book what I will buy. This is not really old. This is not really old. This is book of horse. And the first time I show you the cover. And this here on right, this and I will I wanted to read some things from this book on English, on original language, but when I will tell something not right, forgive me. Because I tell my English is not perfect, how I will want it. So this delightful anthology, richly illustrated throat, contains verse and prose extract to brighten every horse of the day. So this is what books this book have. And again, first cover, first cover, and the second cover actually. Gothic letter. So cover inside, I show you on this way. Cover inside, did you will see this illustration? This is really cool illustration. And the first I wanted to cut this illustration and use it, but maybe not. Maybe I leave this book to inspiration, really. This is really to inspiration. Super cool book. So this is cover inside. And this, the first edition of this book was on 1997. It's, I tell, it's not on England, on London. But printed and bound in Italy. You will saw. So the first I will show you all of page of this book. So I think this video was long, because I really wanted read some poems from this book on how is here. So I hope you will see great. So I must tell, if you will saw on some local thrift store or bookinist store or second-hand store, a book like so, like this, buy it. It's really, really great book. I mean, on this, with this illustration style, Gothic style, buy it, because it's not maybe not need used fussy cut all of this illustration, but just print and used printing of this page, but this is really cool book. For example, this part, cut it and glue on card, put here some another image, and you will have background onto the card. For example, if I see cut this image, small image, and put here, and you will have some great card, greeting card. My letter. And as Shannon. A. X. A. Afternoon. Here. Cool. 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 Becky. Be. Rebecca. Cool, huh? This is really cool. Just super cool image. This angel great to Christmas journal or Christmas card maybe. I will don't make it, but alphabet, all Gothic alphabet. Print this alphabet three or five times, and you will have some different word. Shannon S. Another Shannon, another Rebecca, Knight, again Becky, cool this, and I tell this is super cool to inspiration. Not only words, but this style is super cool. So this is all of this book. And, no, not on this way. This way. So now I will try read something from this book, because before I started my video, I will read some verse. So I will try read what I will read again. Down. When this is Andrew Marvel, The Garden of a Platon House. A Platon. When in the east the morning ray hangs out of the color of the day, the bee through sees no always comes, beating the dine with his drums. Then flower say drowsy eyelids raise their silken and sign each displays and dress its pan yet dunk with dew and files its flag with our snow. It's not how I want it, but so maybe I will read some small verse. Love, this is William Shakespeare. Love, whose month is ever May, spite and blossom passing fay, playing in the wanton air. Samuel Tyler Coleridge. Most musical, most melancholy birds. A melancholy birds? Oh. Idle throat. In nature there is nothing melancholy. It's cool. I will like this one. Nature don't have anything melancholy. Night's candle are burnt out in jocund day, stands tiptoe on the misty mountain tops. Brightly dawns our wedding days. Joyous hour, we give the greeting. V.S. Jill Dernt. I must translate all of this on Ukraine that I will understand. Sorry. Awake, for morning in the bowels of night has flung the stone that puts the star to flight, and lo, the thunder of the east has caught the sultan's turret in a noose of light. Edward Fitzgerald, Omar Khayyam poems. Near all the birds will sing at dawn, and yet we do not take the chaffering swell for the holy lark. Elizabeth Barrett Browning, Aurora Light, actually. Morning. This was part of dawn. Some words was part of dawn. Morning. Now. I will see. I love to rise in a summer morn, when the birds sing on every tree. The distant huntsman winds his horn, and the skylark sings with me. Ah, what sweet company! William Black, the schoolboy. I remember this verse I will like. I remember the horse when I was born, house when I was born. The little winds where the sun come peeping in the morn. So this, when I will read this verse, I will think, and I want to tell you, we all remember something. And this remembering was on our mind. But what we will do with this remembering on our life? Did we have this remembering on anyway? What remember? You have, but you have some remembering. And what we do with this remembering? Did we have this remembering only on mind, or do with this something? Of course, it was not great. Some was not great remembering, some was great remembering. But what we will do with this remembering? And I will think about this, and when I will read this verse. So this is Thomas Hood, I remember. So I will read again. I remember the house where I was born, the little window where the sun come peeping in the morn. This is just buried its eternal blossom, and the dew of summer nights collected still to make the morning precious. John Keats, Sleep and Poetry. Sweet is the breath of the morn. Her racing sweet with the charm of early birds. John Milton, Paradise Lost. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 66. 63. 33 or 63. I show you the number, this, because I don't remember how exactly is 3, 63. Okay. Full many a glorious morning have I seen, fled the mountain tops with sovereign eyes, kissing with golden face the meadows green, gilding pale streams with heavenly alchemy. I must found this sonnet. Robert Browning, Pippa Pause. The years at the spring, and days at the morn, mornings at the 7, the hillsides though pearlet. The larks on the wings, the snail on the throne. God's in his heaven, all right with the word. Interesting. But look, the morn is russet, mantle clad. Just a second. Walks or the drew of your height Island Hill. Eastern Hill. William Shakespeare, Hamlet. But look, the morn in russet mantle clad walks over the dew of yon high eastern hill. I must translate every this book. This also I will like, and this when I will read the first time, I will on my mind I will paint Joyce Gito, because Sicily, Italy, the day in his haunts, hotness, the strif with the palm, the night in her silence, the star in their calm. Cool, huh? The day in the hotness, the strif with the palm, the night in her silence, the star in their calm. Especially I will light the night in her silence and the star in their calm. Super cool. And by the way, this is who? Matthew Arnold. By the way, Empedocle on Etna. I will show you. You can read. Empedocle on Etna. Okay, I will know who is Empedocle. Okay, this is so much. I don't know you will like that long video or no, so I will afternoon. Afternoon, I will show what I will read on afternoon. Okay, this. Go not, happy day. From the shining fields. Go not, happy day, till the maiden isles, rosy on the west, rosy on the south, rosy are her cheeks, and rosy her mouth. Cool! Especially this rosy. Cool. And this was Alfred Lord Tennyson Mount. The minutes flowers the minutes flowered of the well, the simplest note that swelled the gale, the common sun, the air, the sticks, skis to him are opening paradise, skies. The common sun, the air, the sky, to him are opening paradise. Thomas Gray, Ode of the on the pleasure arising from I can't read this. The day, a day in such serene enjoyment spent, where was a edge of discontent. James Montgomery, Greenland. Evening, okay. Evening. Robert Bridget. And every eve I say, notice my step of bliss, that I know I have no day in all my life like this. Off in the stilly night, ere slumber's chain has bound me, found memory brings the light of other day around me. Thomas More. The light of other day. Maybe this is last what I can read. In the starting darkness, I can hear the harshness of the cold wind blowing. I am warmly clad, and I am very glad that I have got a home. This is also important, very important. We will have a home. We will have a home. And I mean not only local home where we live, but also planet where we live also is our home. So we also must remember about this. So I can recommend if you will saw a book like so, buy it. Buy it. And again, forgive me for my English, but I will hope that you will all understand what I can read, and you will like these poems. And if on not on this book, but maybe on internet, maybe on somewhere else, you will found this poem. And by the way, when I will read this book, I will think that this book on themselves is a really great inspiration to make something similar. So, book of horse. All of craft person made to all of craft person is possible to make book of horse, but illustrate like you wanted. So it's not create book of horse, but not just like a art journal, just like a topic journal. So you will create not only book of horse, you will it's possible to create a book of, for example, spring, and create illustration and write some poems or prose or verse what mean to spring, what was about spring. Also book of summer, book of autumn, book of winter. It's really I will think about this, and I will try make something, but like I tell, this book inspired me to create something similar. So one of this book is really have really so many inspiration. Okay. I finish. On this time I'm finished. So write comments what you will think. I will wonder did something look of book from like this book. Maybe someone have book like this, so write me everything on the comments, and of course I will read, and when I will read, I will put the finger up and the heart from that comments. So okay, thank you, and to the next video. Bye.